Meanwhile, the panic of purchasing toilet paper has reached a new low.